Good evening, everybody. Uber Driver 101 here. And well, today's video, I'm going to tell everybody about this helpful information that I just found out, which everyone else should be finding out hopefully here soon. Well, I guess as active right now, Uber's finally been listening to us because in the Las Vegas, Nevada market, well, if you go ahead and pick up somebody and it's an unaccompanied minor, now they have that option in there when you cancel that you can actually choose unaccompanied minor. I don't know exactly how we'll be able to dispute this or whatnot if any situations arise. I don't know if exactly if you have to wait the full 5 minutes still before canceling, which you'd like to think you wouldn't because they shouldn't be allowed on the platform, but it's Uber, so I would still suggest waiting your 5 minutes just to guarantee that you get your cancellation fee. But at least now, instead of just putting other, now you can actually select unaccompanied minor. Hopefully, maybe they'll deactivate them and take them off the platform, but we all know they can just create another account, so I'm sure the cycle will just continue on and on. But at least for now, it's a step in the right direction. Hopefully, they bring us some better 180 days of change, because lately, with the taking away our ability to change a rider's rating, that was kind of a bummer. But you got to stay positive, because hopefully this change will be good in the end. Well, I just wanted to let everybody know that. Like, comment, subscribe. Stay safe out there. Do your thing. Don't pick up minors. And Uber and Lyft on.